Technology breaks barriers. We believe it validates the Indian philosophy of Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam. The world is one family. This expression reflects our ancient inclusive traditions. Through technology, we are able to give meaning to this expression and indeed to the best of democratic values. We in India give primacy to the human face of technology and are using it to improve what I call ease of living. Empowerment through digital access is an objective that the government of India is especially committed to. Digital India is the world's largest technology-led transformative program, which is paving the way for our citizens to avail digital services. We are using mobile power, M-power, to empower our citizens. I'm sure most of you are already aware of Aadhaar, which is the unique biometric identity of a person. We have used this identity to liberate our people from queues and cumbersome processes. Three factors. First, financial inclusion through our Jan Dhan bank accounts. Second, the Aadhaar platform. And third, the mobile phone have greatly helped reduce corruption and broad transparency. We call this the JAM, J-A-M, or JAM Trinity, Jan Dhan Aadhaar Mobile. Through better targeting of subsidies, the JAM Trinity has prevented leakages to the tune of nearly $10 billion so far. Let me share few examples of how our digital technology is becoming a great facilitator for ease of living. Today, a farmer can access a variety of services such as soil testing results, expert advice, and a good price for its produce at the click of a button. Digital technology is therefore contributing to increase farm incomes. A small entrepreneur can register on the government e-marketplace and bid competitively for supply of goods to the government. As he expands his business, he also contributes to lowering the cost of procurement for government. This leads to increased efficiency and a greater value for public money. Pensioners no longer need to present themselves in front of a bank officer to provide a proof of life. Today, a pensioner can leverage the Aadhaar biometric platform to provide this proof with minimal physical effort. Women form a significant part of the IT workforce. Digital digital technology has facilitated several new enterprises led by women. In this way, the IT sector has contributed towards gender empowerment. Citizens of India are increasingly adopting cashless transactions. For this, we have created the Bharat Interface for Money or BHIM app. This app is helping the movement towards a less cash and corruption-free society. These examples show the power of technology in improving governance.